What's up, guys? Joe here with Vision Network, and today I have a really, really cool announcement for you guys. Today I am going to announce the winner of our very first official Vision Network sponsorship. Many of you probably saw the video that I posted a few weeks ago telling you that we were going to be doing a sponsorship and that it would be announced on or about February the 15th. And so today, that day has finally came. And so before I announce who is the winner, I want to reiterate to you guys exactly how this is going to work. Some of you, I talked to you in person on Skype and told you guys what my idea was. And so basically, all I need to see from you is I need to see that you're active on your YouTube channel, you're active in the Vision Network community, such as our Skype group chat, active on Twitter or Facebook page, and that you're helping your fellow partners grow. Anything that you can do to help your fellow partners, and if you're active on your own YouTube channel, I want to see that there's an effort there, that you're doing everything that you can to try to grow your YouTube channel. Anything like that as being active in the Vision Network community would certainly get you into qualifying for a sponsorship. And so I'm really excited about this. As a lot of you know, or the ones that I have talked to you, I told you that this was coming out of my own pocket. I didn't contact any companies or work a deal with any companies to get any free gear or products to give to my partners. What I decided to do was go ahead and do this on my own, out of my own pocket. This way, I have control over the products that I buy, the brand and the quality of products that I want to buy. I can talk to the partner that's going to get the sponsorship and talk to them and say, hey, what is it that you need that you feel will help you with your YouTube channel? Is it a headset, a webcam, a computer keyboard, a monitor, a microphone, a mouse, maybe it's a particular game? You know, is there something that you feel like will help you improve your YouTube channel? Then we can discuss actually getting that exact product that you want, and I will ship it to you. And so that's what I've done today. I went to my local Best Buy and I picked up two products that I had talked to this partner about. We discussed it at length and we determined what products would be best for him and what he needed the most. And so let's go ahead and show you what I went and got today. I'm really excited about this. So the first thing I got was a Logitech C615 webcam. This is a really good solid webcam. This is not the top of the line like a C920 or 930, but this is a really good webcam. Let me tell you a little bit about it. It's a high definition, full HD 1080p. Its Skype video quality for live video chat is 720. Photo quality is 8 megapixels. It's got a standard lens technology. It's got autofocus, a built-in microphone, and 360-degree full-motion rotational camera. That means you can spin it all the way around. And it's got a tripod-ready base. That was a really big deal. That was definitely something that I wanted to make sure that it had, because having a webcam that can mount on a tripod is very, very helpful. I feel like that's very important next to having full HD. So I think this is a nice webcam. This cost, I think it was $70. So it's a good webcam, and the person that's getting it, he knows which one it is because we talked about it. And so really happy about this. Here is the next thing. It's the Logitech G35 headset. This is Dolby 7.1 surround sound. This is one of the nicest Logitech headsets that they have. It was on sale. Normally sales, I think, for $120, and they had it for, I think, $89.99 plus tax, you know. So I feel like it was a really good deal. And let's tell you a little bit about this one. Besides that, it's got really great packaging. I don't know if you guys care about packaging when you buy a product, but I like the box, you know, how it's packaged. And you can tell that it's really good quality just by looking through the plastic here. And the guy that helped me pick this out actually has one himself. And he says the sound quality is comparable to any of the Astros out there. He says it's great. It's got a flip up and down microphone. When you flip it up, it mutes. The controls are on the side of the earpiece, and this is an over-the-ear headset, and it's got some pretty decent noise-canceling technology as well. Let's see here, it's a 7.1 surround, built-in mic mute light, integrated USB audio, and three programmable G keys, and those are on the side. So I think this is a really nice headset. You know, I'm not really wanting to buy any of my partners cheaply made products. If I'm going to spend money to buy you something that's going to help you with your YouTube channel, I want to buy you good stuff. You know, as long as I can afford it, I want to try to get it to you. So, this person is getting a Vision Network t-shirt like the one that I'm wearing, and I'm going to go to the post office tomorrow and ship this to the United Kingdom. The person that is getting this product, these products, is Vexium Swift. So congratulations to you, Vexium Swift. You've earned it. I'm really happy to be able to do this for you. Vexium has been a partner with Vision Network almost since the beginning. I started Vision Network in April of 2014, and we're coming up on our 1 year anniversary. He's been with us nearly since the start. He's helped a lot of our fellow partners out with graphics and with their computers and different things like that. He's very tech savvy, knows a lot about computers and stuff, and he makes some pretty cool videos. A lot of the videos that he makes are based on computer specs and things like that. When he does a gaming video, he'll try to improve the quality of the game itself. All that's over my head. I don't really know much about that stuff. I also know that he's going to college, and money is tight with him and his family right now, so he's trying to improve his improve himself. He's trying to work towards a career in graphic arts, and so this is something I think is really going to help his YouTube channel. I know that he doesn't have a webcam at all right now. He's been using his phone camera, and it's all, you know how hard it is to try to use your phone's camera when you're doing a Skype call or making a video or something, or like in a Google Hangout. And so he didn't have the webcam at all, and his headset was broken a long time ago, didn't have a good headset, or didn't have a headset at all right now. And so this is something that I felt like he really needed. I know that he needs it, and I feel like he deserves it. And so I'm more than happy to do this for him. And if there's something that you guys need, and you are making an effort with a YouTube channel and active in the community, and you can show me that, and you're commenting in our videos and stuff here on the Vision Network US channel, then I'll be more than happy to consider you for a sponsorship as well. So congratulations, Vexium Swift. I hope that you get many, many hours of enjoyment and use out of these products. And I'm just really thrilled to be able to do this for him, and thrilled to do this for you guys in the future. I'm going to try to do one sponsorship every month, so you guys have all month from today to show me why you deserve a sponsorship from us. And if I pick you, then we'll contact each other, we'll talk about what products you feel would be best for you and most helpful, and we'll see about getting those products shipped to your door. So, all right, guys, be sure to subscribe to our Vision Network channel, follow us on Twitter, and like our Facebook page. Show your support to Vision Network, and show your loyalty to us. Help your fellow partner, whether it be, video collaboration, helping them improve their channel, giving them tips on commentaries, or helping them with some graphics, thumbnails or something. Anything that you could do to help your buddy, help your fellow partner, that's what I really want to see. I want to see an active member of our community helping others, be active in the Skype group chat, that sort of thing. That's the kind of partner that I'm looking to help. So, all right, guys, well, I'm Joe with Vision Network. I want to thank you for watching the video today, and good luck to all of you. I hope that I can offer all of you sponsorships in the future. Again, congratulations, Vexium, and I will put this in the mail and get it shipped to the United Kingdom to you tomorrow, and hopefully you'll receive this package maybe within a week. All right, guys, I'm Joe, and thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time. Take care.